Mr. Snack from Library, and Dr. Martin Plummer. Mr. Snack serves on our education committee. He's done that for a very long time, and he has helped us to actually select the children who we currently have on scholarship. We have Dr. Plummer, who works on our medical committee. Dr. Plummer does not get paid, none of them get paid, and Dr. Plummer helps us to go through the cases that come to us to determine what cases should be assisted. All in all, the event went from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. It was very well put together. At the end, our total is $142,000. We were hoping to raise $200,000, but we did not meet our target. However, $142,000 is better than nothing.